Hello, my name is Jonathan, and I'm here with Murphy, a little 11-month-old Great Dane pup. And today we're going to show you what he's learned so far on his first 5 days of training. So the first command I'll start with is a heel. Murphy, heel. Good boy. And this is just where Murphy walks on my left-hand side. Good job, bud. Good boy. And his job is just to stay right here with me. I should be able to make left-hand turns and right-hand turns, so I made a right-hand turn away from him. I'll make a left-hand turn into him. Good boy. Yeah. And his job is just to hang out right here with me. Good boy, Murphy. Good boy. When I stop, he should automatically sit. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Okay. Okay. Now we're going to do a sit and sit stay with him. So, Murph, sit. Good boy. So once I give him the command, good job. He's in a sit stay, so I should be able to walk away. And his job is just to hold that until I give him another command or let him up. Good boy, Murphy. I'm going to let him up in this case. Good boy. Good boy. But even if I come back to him and pet him, good job. His job is to hold that sit until I give him the release, which is okay. Yeah, good boy. Good boy, yeah.
Good job.
Now we're gonna work on a downs and down stay with him. So same rule, fly Murph, sit. Good boy. He needs a little bit of help on the down. Murph, down. So just a little bit of body language. Good boy, good down, good down, good down, good boy. Good boy. But the same rules apply. Once those elbows hit the floor, he is in a down stay until I let him up or give him another command, and that's what we're working on is him holding the down stay. Good job, good down. Good down. Good boy. Good boy.
Lay down.
Good.
Good boy. Good boy.
Good job. Good job.
Good boy. And again, I should be able to walk back to him, pet him. Good down. Good down.
Good.
Good. Good down. Excellent. And then he's not allowed to get up until I release him, which is okay. Yeah. Good boy. You got that cookie. You got that cookie. Excellent. The last command I'll show you is a place command. Murph, you ready? Place. Good job. And basically the rules on the bed are real simple. He can sit there, lay there, do anything he wants to do as long as he keeps 4 feet on the mat. That's his only rule, is stay up on the placement.
Oh, big Murphy.
And Murphy's decided he's choosing to stand, which he's more than welcome to. Good boy.
Good boy.
Excellent. Excellent. Excellent, my friend.
Good job, big guy. Good job.
Good boy. Good boy. Good place.
Good job. See what he does.
Go. And that is Mr. Murphy so far in his 5 days of training. Good job, Murph.